Morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Matthew. Today I am telling us, reciting a story. The story name is Man Best Friend. One day Vikram was playing cricket in the ground and they feel hungry. Then they sit in the ground and eating. Then a doggy came to by limping his leg. Then couple said, "Show away from here." Then the Vikram said, "Oh, let it be here." Then he gave him 2 biscuits and he ate it very quickly. Next day he come again and they give him a slice of bread. Then the dog become very best friend of Vikram. Then the next day Vikram got a new ball and now when they were playing, it was Vikram's turn. Vikram played a very nice shot and ball lost away. Then the dog come and licking his hand and saying, "What happened to you?" Then he say, "I lost my ball." Then he bring the Vikram's ball and he was moving his tail.